My name is Patricia Genther, and I'm the program director for the Jackson College Dental Hygiene Program. A dental hygienist is a healthcare professional that provides different types of services for each patient, not only cleaning of the teeth, but x-rays, fluoride, whitening trays, mouth guards, nutritional guidance. Overall, a hygienist does a variety of things. There's huge growth anticipated for the dental hygiene career, 19% through the year 2024. Prospective students, I always tell them there's basically four main qualities that you want to think about. You got to be positive, you have to be passionate, you have to be patient and understanding, and you have to be detail-oriented. If someone wants to be a dental hygienist, they should have an interest in science-based courses because it's a very rigorous curriculum that has a lot of science-based subjects. If I was to advise a student just entering college, it would be make sure that you have an enjoyment for science-based courses. What I like about being a dental hygienist is the fact that we can make an impact on people's lives. It isn't just about getting them in the chair and, you know, cleaning their teeth and sending them on their way. It's about assessing their overall health and tailoring a treatment plan to benefit that patient's treatment needs.